Real quick, for heavy weapon, big guns, excuse me. That is awareness, coordination, and strength. Awareness, coordination, and strength. Awareness, coordination, strength, though. I can see having a hit chance. That way you get an extra skill point. I guess more actions, that way you can just boom, 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 boom. The Switch mute the VODs if you play the FOV in-game radio? Yes. Yes, they do. I think it was, I was watching Ko play Fallout 76, and then I was watching Dan's Gaming play Fallout 4, because Dan likes to go back to Fallout 4 every so often, like, you know, mod it out. And he was talking about, I think he was playing, it was Avengers, the current Avengers game. And he was talking about, like, yeah, they basically muted most of it. And Ko was talking about that, that they muted most of it. So, basically, can't have it on. Don't want to pump it over to, like, YouTube. Or anywhere else, for that matter. Okay, so we're going to get a skill point in weird science. Wade already has that. Oh, actually, instead of weird science, we want nerd stuff. Lock picking. Does leave out mechanics, but I think we'll be fine without it. All right. We were gonna have you go. not Death Wish. That way is it, was it Sado? It was Sado, wasn't it, Acme? Yeah, I think it was. Blood one. Sato? Okay. Music is one of the highlights from the games. Well, the weird thing is, that music's on average, what, 70 to 75 years old? You think by now it would be public domain. Thanks. We're ready to go, guys. Can I skip this? Now watch, this just completely wrecks me.
Hold him off, Team November. Blackbait on this heap is shot. But find me a minute and I think I can get the weapons online.
I don't want to set the world on fire. Really taking a pounding. It, the help of like companies like Disney. Yeah, most of it actually got extended, which is bullshit in my opinion. All right, Wade. All right. Now, Acme, you got a 6 to 9% chance. Well, giggity. That's a good start. I don't think we hit the targets when we were playing with the other characters, so... Admittedly, that's a nice change. Except for the fact that they are actually taking pop shots here. Oh dear.
Come on, guys, I believe in you.
There's the problem. Hang in there, November. Almost got it.
Uh-huh. Disable tutorials. Thank you. 95. Why is that so high? Holy biscuits, dude. Ambush him. Dude, you have a spray attack? So as the enemies are running and as they move, heavy weapons might be pretty good.
November, you have targeting control. 69
equals God, yes.
Giggity.
All right, hold on. come get some. A blast radius. Okay, that was actually a death. People of Colorado will never know what impact the Desert Rangers might have had on their land. Whether you might have changed their lives for the better or the worse, or ended them entirely. Died in the story and got an achievement for it. And an ending cutscene. Maul, I think you jinxed me. Oh my god. You died in the story area and got an achievement for it, plus an ending. I think you jinxed me literally right there. We gotta redo this. Hey. That was awkward. It's weird. I had the energy beam shoot the robot once before, but somehow... How did I die? I didn't aim at me. I aimed at the robot like we did at the start of last time, so...
Get ready.
How?
Damn, shit just got real.
That is the wrong voice.
Damn, shit just got real.
Damn. You see two times now, and this and the game break. Yes, yes, I would concur. All right, let me quickly. Quickly try to redo this. Sorry, chat. Sorry, my bad. Terrible gamer. Awful. The worst. Now watch, I'm gonna screw up, and then it's just gonna be like... Alright, so... Super rifle. First aid, sneaky shit. Because we can get Tom with cigarettes. Intelligence, awareness, and luck. Intelligence, awareness, luck. Well, I actually want to keep that extra. Oh, don't flicker on me, lights. Makes me nervous. Okay. I'm gonna be super smart. Like, won't be a problem. Super intelligence, chat. Watch that now. Maybe, I don't know, we get, maybe we get mechanics. Start working down mechanics, because that should... That's 30% increased damage to robots and vehicles. Pretty bad, actually. Gotta stop talking. He says, epic gamer plays, personally. James looks at lights. Don't go towards the light. Lockpicking. Nerd stuff.
If you're nerd stuff, good the day.
So we got stinky shit, explosive first aid, multiple rifles. I would say, yeah, mechanics might not be a bad idea. That way I could throw out a turret. You get near me, game over. Work. I am a masochist. All right, now. Boy, I hope I get this. Oh boy. Photomaniac, explosive damage. We are going to try to find you an explosive weapon. That will be amazing. Alright. Scar you up. Turn you green. Make you a palm. Or a bum. Worry about that. Get the poof. Not a fan of clipping. That's why I'm like wishy-washy with that. Green? Actually, let's go. There we go. You're big for your age. That's all. Heavy weapon. All right, so. Awareness, coordination, strength. Nerd stuff. Lockpicking. Okay. Awareness, coordination, and strength. Maul, you might be a talker, buddy. Now that I think about it. I just realized that we could jack up your charisma and then give you the talking points. And then if shit goes down, you're right there at their face and you murderize them and or tenderize. Either way, we're eating fine tonight, chat. Just realized I've not played Fallout game without mods since Fallout 4 on release. Is it recommended to play Fallout 4 with mods, like performance mods, or is it just more like a visual thing? Because New Vegas, I can see you probably want to have performance, right? Awareness, coordination, strength. Awareness. Coordination. Don't play with mods the first playthrough. But for Fallout 4? Okay. If I don't need them, that'd be good. When it comes to New Vegas, though, I am going to have to probably put a little bit of performance mods in there. Just make sure it's running. Because I didn't do that last time. I only put in other mods. I need to put in performance mods. Make sure she actually runs. But I really don't want to, yeah, go down that route again. Awareness, coordination, strength. Penetration. God, it's flickering. It's making me nervous. Go two there. That way you get an extra brownie point. Don't worry about suppressing fire yet. Just think, is there anything? You know what? You're gonna go toaster repair, buddy. Because if I remember correctly, toaster repair, if we happen to go down, no amount of butter knife scraping is going to help your enemies once you're through. For whatever reason, toaster repair somehow increases explosions. Not too sure how or why. Did I get the right quirk? Yep. Okay, round two. Here. I got the wrong quirk for Wave, but that's.
Hold him off, team.
I went go killer, I think.
Keep it shot, but buy me a minute, and I think I can get the weapons online.
We'll see how this works. At least don't. At least we're Fallout 4. Okay, just don't play it on tap FPS. Tap it at 60. Oh no, I've learned my lesson with Fallout 3. Tap as hard as you can. I was Cameron, I mod and Fallout, I normally play base. Punching coals and people sounds epic. One punch. Yeah. All right.
Help heal my blades!
That's a
The deluge of blood is upon us.
So this time, let's be very careful with the beams.
Take him out, boys. Take him out.
There's the problem. Hang in there, November. Almost got it.
The deluge of blood is most definitely upon us.
Pop him.
No. That you are messing with the man with the big gun.
Who got a trooper? Well, Agby, shit, buddy.
Got it. November, you have targeting control.
Okay. All right, just see, the blast radius is right there. How did I die?
Over here, you two. Come here. Listen.
I think that was a bug.
If you want to live through this, we gotta take out the bastards with the. We'll each find our own way up there. Good. All right. Move out.
I think that was a bug. Also, did we get hit at all?
We didn't get even hit.
All right. First things first. F5. Hard save. Like a mother. Oh yeah. Lollipop gang, the lollipop gang.
Are you washed in the blood?
I am not washed in the blood. But give me a second and will my friend most definitely be washed in the blood. You are right. You are fleshy. Very fleshy. Don't mind if I take that money. Ooh. Oh, the Ghibli bits. Finds hard save, save separately. Oh, yeah, just save and then when you can, save some more and save, save, save and save, 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 save.
How should I know? Maybe you blew her up already.
Liar! I want her head! It's gonna be me who bring it to Jarrett! Where is she?
I don't know. I don't know!
Thanks.
Hey, Jody.
Don't think I could've... Thanks. Wait, don't know if he'll... Majors just as... Oh, be careful.
All right, Major Tom took ground control. We got his cigarettes. Oh, hang on. What was that? Hostage Taker's key. Keep an eye out for some extra random points.
We always do.
Remember.
Blood! Blood for the deluge!
Johnny! No!
Okay.
Don't worry, crybaby. You won't be grieving long.
Murders! Sick fucks!
Well, now, here's the thing, Jet. I got myself a... every boy right here. Gonna shoot some people. And I'm gonna take Wade here. Hit that save button right down here. Pop it! Oops. I'm sorry. Okay, so I thought that maybe she was far enough away from the explosion. She was not. Acvi, how well you think you can murder?
Here we go.
Jiminy Christmas, Wade. All right, Acvi, wait. Oh. So apparently, if you actually put the stats to the right area, things happen. Pipe through to the far side of the deck. Looks like I can get up behind those yahoos on the top and take them unawares.
Let me know when you're in position and we'll... Shit! Incoming fire! Taking cover!
All right, I feel bad. We end up killing Jody, or, Jesus, Smear! Oh, no. Okay, well... I mean, you know, it happens, right? Like, you accidentally do something. Try not to save scum here. So, you know, oops, I guess. Sorry. She just happened to be very squishy. Very squishy. Oh, there we go. Acvi, buddy. Let's see here. Aldi sock. Something living in there. And it ain't your foot. Can't forget loot. Oh, jeez.
Oh, another gut puppet to my name. You hearing this, Erastus? You ought to be here. The deluge of blood has begun, and I'm winning, big brother.
All right, I think he's got the nerd stuff. Nerd stuff. Okay, head on back. Nice and clean. And now we gotta very, very careful. If I remember, there is a here. Right here. One of those two. Alright. Ah. Do we even have... I have no way to get rid of that. I'm gonna give this to you, Acvi. And I give that to Wade. And I have no way to get that weapon crate. I wonder, can I pop it? Might be able to pop it. Woo! Nice! Very nice. All right. I actually didn't know I could do that. It was great when you figure out new things with the game. Is some iron HGO spear on the floor? Yeah.
But those bastards are still up there on the dam. I found a spot to hunker down and give you some cover when you get there. But I'm afraid.
Is that what I think it is?
This will be mostly on you. Good luck.
Oh yeah.
And hurry.
Mile High Mug Filler. Drink to gain 25% melee damage for 36 turns, but suffer negative 2 AP for 60. Applies Rowdy. Oh, you are gonna get so shit-faced when we get you in the game, buddy. You, sir, are gonna be hung over. Alright. Save it. Save game. Hard save. The damn lights flickering, chat. Make me nervous. Sounds like the Muppet from freaking Star Wars with Jabba the Hutt. Hey there, host of the group.
Ah, damn it. Looks like we killed them all. Guess the fun's over.
No, not yet, my friend. Not yet.
Wait a minute. Maybe not. The rest is gonna be sorry he stayed home. My big brother. It'll and it all.
No one's coming to save.
This is why you don't. Not a lie. Aren't you sure you don't want multi-heart saves?
They done killed Jared.
Might have to do a multi-heart save. Well, the thing is, I did a multi-heart save the first time, and it still wiped it anyway.
Shut up. Heads up, Rangers. More. Incoming.
Why am I in such a precarious situation? Come and get it!
Dorsey's vengeance is coming! I'm coming to ring!
Woo!
Trying to draw fire.
We're gonna need one more action point. Mm-hmm. All right, move him. Do we have any, sniper rifle? Hunker down. Ooh, Wade!
Still here, fuckers.
You'll feel my blades for that!
Head back. Noise. Noise.
Pissed us off.
You're pissed.
Here comes.
Take a little bit off that top. Hunker down. Actually, they said some mean things to you. Okay. And there we go. Wow. That was so much faster than when we first actually tried it. Holy biscuits. Oh. Well. Hang on. Oh, we need a point in explosives. Mm-hmm. There's that point in explosives. Wait here. There we go. Wade's dinged a little bit. Nice. Very nice. Very nice. I don't want to pull him too far out of this. Oh, we actually could go get, you know what? We got loot down here, chat. Oh, actually, I destroyed it. Derp. Short-term memory. Mm-hmm. Of the shortest of the types. Mean things. Then they die. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Somehow... if you build your character right, they die. They go pfft, which is really impressive.
Nice work finishing off that jerk's crew. Did you find crap? We do that. And the Patriarch, when we first heard from the Patriarch, General Woodson sent an advanced team to Colorado, led by Angela. Give me a second. Catch my breath. And we can go. All right, do it. Oh. Oh, worm.
I mean, she's got loot, Chad. We did the right thing, and we got more loot. Okay. Okay, Tom.
Meow.
There we go. I was like, I got cigarettes. I got.
Hey, Jerry, little brother, how goes that deal? Use your blood.
Oh, you know. Working on it.
Gunned him down like a dog. What?
Is that?
Didn't even roll over.
They got her? God damn it. Fuck this place. Fuck it.
A deluge of blood. Did not go as planned, Chan. Did not go as planned. They're working at the kinks.
Mm-hmm. I'm waiting for the patch to actually fix the load times, though. If ever there was one thing to kind of fix, like Wasteland 2, the load times were like that. But then again, it was a director's cut. Probably had like a year to work on it, you know, optimize it, make it better. Also, the graphic fidelity wasn't that, you know, wasn't as good as this, right? Because the guys behind Stasis... and Beautiful Desolation came in and actually did a lot of the artwork here, like a lot of concept art for them to follow.
You may approach the Patriot.
But yeah, the load times are bad. Bad. They shouldn't be that bad. They feel like they shouldn't be.
Three. But the Dorseys didn't just attack you. They attacked my city.
Oh, I don't have leadership.
This one was trying to burn down our jail. If you insist.
Crap, I can't get that exactly. Oh!
Thank you. It's been too long since... It's not enough. I know. The men and women you lost can never be replaced, but it's what I can give you. I hope you'll accept it. This...
Yes? Pardon?
All right. Two of my best are waiting for you inside. Darius Kwan of the Marshals and my old friend Sergei Gretzky. Go see him.
I wonder, I don't recall, but then I didn't actually take a look if Wasteland 2 ran on Unity as well. Make sure she's okay.
I need to rest a spell. Catch my breath. I'm still healing up. Sorry. I just... Later!
Alright. Diligent
Joe. Pleased to meet you, Rangers.
Welcome, Rangers.
Good to meet you, Rangers.
And how you deal with them is your... I can hardly hear myself think. The security computer is up those stairs.
Word of warning with those
you
servitors.
You can shut off the alarm from
they
there.
They tend to go nuts if you ask them to disobey orders.
Okay, hang on real quick before we tend to go nuts. Nerd stuff. Mechanics. Oh, dear. That works. Okay.
Well done, Rangers. Good to see the place up and running.
Gotta love that power armor right there. It looks so good.
Now, where were we? As you may know, they've been skulking in the shadows ever since. But lately, there's been
What?
I'm not- That's what- And when I say bring them home, I mean bring them home. Victories hold up in Aspen. Valor, what do you want to know? Divided loyalty. That's why it's you who's... Now he's on the radio, laughing about what he's gonna do to his hostages and Darren. Don't get your hopes up. Vic, no oil means no heat. No, but the... Wouldn't worry about her for now, though. You'd better. Anything else? Possibly. Obviously, they were not. Good. What else do you need? She's having... Why don't you go give her a hand? Show us what the Rangers can do. Cocky, huh? All right. Let's move out.
Again, I don't trust him. But until we get a talker in the group, it's gonna be tricky. I need that Shatty Cathy, chat. I need that Shatty Cathy. All right.
Rangers, come talk to me when you've got a moment. Want to discuss staffing and recruiting, that kind of thing.
I love how the cat is bigger than us.